We are no longer content to treat the world's oceans as a great mystery. Our oceans are home to vast and largely untapped resources, carry over 90% of global trade, and sustain life on Earth through climate regulation. As global population and commerce continue to grow, the demand to know our oceans is stronger than ever. We are the Center for Applied Ocean Technology at the Fisheries and Marine Institute of Memorial University of Newfoundland, St. John's, Canada. Our technologies and expertise are helping to bridge the gap between knowing and doing. We are masters of the world beneath the waves. It's a world where we chart the subsea depths using light and sound and the tools of our trade. It's our world. Our ability to understand and adapt to a changing ocean environment requires comprehensive understanding based on collection, processing, and real-time analysis of ocean data, and the ability to translate that information into knowledge and action. This is where the ocean technology value chain begins. We bring the ocean live and up close. We are lifting the lid off Big Blue using targeted and interconnected tools of applied ocean technology. Sensors and other electronic devices are our window to the world beneath the waves and supply the raw material of the information age. Our goal is to enhance the safety, efficiency, sustainability, and profitability of maritime pursuits through the application of this technology. The Center for Applied Ocean Technology is focused on development and deployment of a new generation of smart ocean sensors that are self-initiating, self-powering, remotely monitored and controlled, and able to communicate with other devices in an expanding global web. This sensor web will be capable of simultaneous measurements across multiple points and multiple networks. Our engineers and technologists work closely with industry to ensure that the right instruments for the right job are employed the first time, every time. Just like the explorers of earlier times, the Vikings, Columbus, James Cook, who needed accurate maps of the places they'd been and those they hoped to explore, modern ocean explorers require the same. Our ship, the 65-foot catamaran Atlanticat, is one of the most advanced ocean mapping platforms in Canada.
The Atlanticat is equipped with a latest generation multi-beam sonar system. It has a four-channel chirp sub-bottom profiler system. It's outfitted with the latest in navigation technologies, side-scan sonar, deck handling equipment. And the vessel itself, of course, is a radical new design wave-piercing catamaran.
Our strategy for ocean mapping extends beyond a single platform. We strive to capitalize on every maritime asset as a data collection opportunity. Navigational aids, fishing vessels, and more. Our mapping philosophy? Collect data once, store closest to source, and use many times.
We do have people within the Institute here who have operated ROVs in the offshore oil and gas industry for 20-odd years. So they have the operational expertise. They know what works, they know what doesn't work from an operational perspective. They know how to maintain the ROVs. We use those ROVs in support of research programs. We use it in support of our ocean observation activities. We also work with folks at the Faculty of Engineering in developing new technologies for ROV and AUV activities.
Various classes of underwater vehicles are increasingly being used to extend mankind's understanding of and ability to operate in the ocean environment. Remotely operated vehicles, ROVs, enable the ability to observe, sample, and repair underwater installations without endangering human life. Autonomous underwater vehicles, AUVs, are routinely used on ocean mapping and surveillance missions, including under ice access in Arctic oceans. Gliders, a unique class of AUV, have the ability to sample vast tracts of ocean efficiently. The Center for Applied Ocean Technology has the expertise and the technology to assist engineers and scientists to develop, deploy, and refine the next generation of underwater vehicles.
Smart Bay is a name that we apply to ocean observation that's undertaken by the center. That Smart Bay, however, could look like one thing in one port, it could look like something else in another port. It's really all about what's the information requirement.
Ocean observing systems are sophisticated ocean monitoring systems based on networks of sensors and the data they generate. The goal of all ocean observing systems is to improve the decision-making abilities of those engaged in maritime pursuits. Smart Bay is an award-winning initiative undertaken in Placentia Bay, Newfoundland and Labrador. The area was chosen because of its unique marine environment that at once superimposes some of the highest oil tanker traffic in North America with sensitive spawning grounds for cod, snow crab and other species. Technology represents the application of knowledge for the practical benefit of humanity. Whether it's the offshore oil and gas industry, fisheries management, or the marine transportation industry, the Center for Applied Ocean Technology is helping to improve the safety, reliability, and efficiency of ships and the shipping industry. With scientists and researchers, we are expanding what is known and what is possible.
What the Center does is it strives for getting information that is absolutely relevant and correct. And it also strives in communicating that information. So we're hitting them with both barrels. They're getting good information, and they're getting that communicated to them in a way that provides meaningful insight to help them make better decisions.
The connections that the center has in the industry is something that it would take us years to develop, so having access to that is instrumental.
Our focus at the Center for Applied Ocean Technology is on the development and implementation of advanced but reliable technologies designed to make us all masters of the world beneath the waves.